My favorite moment at Les Mis at the Hale was when Jean Valjean is singing Bring Him Home, and everything in the show is going crazy and it's the climax, and he takes this moment to pray and be so gentle and caring, and it's one of my favorite scenes of the whole show.
My favorite part is when Jean Valjean was singing at his deathbed.
Hey guys, I just wanted to tell you how awesome I think you did in Les Mis. Les Mis has been a favorite of mine for a very long time. It was the first play I ever saw, the one that got me into theater, and I just love how you guys portrayed it so beautifully. It was by far the best production I've ever seen done of Les Mis. I just want to thank you guys for letting me be a part of it. My favorite scene was at the end when the chorus comes in singing Do You Hear the People Sing Reprise, and it was just so beautiful, it made me cry. And
yeah, my favorite part of Les Mis was Jean Valjean, the actor who did Jean Valjean. His voice was pure magic, or if I want to say majestical. He just brought a lot of heart and feeling towards the songs that he was singing, and you could just tell that he understood what Jean Valjean was feeling at those moments, and I felt like he just did an amazing job.
So I saw the Wednesday cast Les Mis, and I was blown away by the talent. Jean Valjean, Javert, the Thénardiers, there was just so much amazing talent in there. And the moment that struck me the most was when Jean Valjean meets the bishop in heaven, and it was just immediately brought so much emotion to think about what it would be like to eventually meet the people that have made such an impact on our life at the end of our life. And so I loved that play. I love that play always, but I just loved that interpretation, and it was so good, so amazing.
I don't know that I have a favorite part of the show. I have a ton of little favorite things. Anytime Preston or Kyle start to sing and I'm in the green room, I stop and listen for as long as I can. Matthew singing Empty Chairs at Empty Tables just makes me cry every time. The one that probably hits me the most is when Kyle is singing 24601, and the way he changed it up just a little bit is beautiful and breathtaking, and just it stops me every time.
One of the things I loved about Les Mis were the vocals. There are moments when Jean Valjean sang that my heart just stopped. And there's one moment in particular where he says, "He said I have a soul, how does he know?" That just brought an authenticity and genuine emotion to the role that you just can't fake. Another moment I loved is when Jean Valjean meets the priest after he dies, and he stumbles before him, and you see tears in the actor's eyes that honestly brought tears to mine. It was such a sweet moment between two characters, and it left me speechless. I can't put into words how amazing this show was and how well these actors did.
Song, one of them would have to be Stars that Javert sings, because I love how the audience is painted in stars and how the screens have stars. It was beautiful, one of my favorites. And also Red and Black, that song. I just loved the set and the atmosphere, and it was just beautiful and amazing.
My favorite part about Les Mis is the scene with the bishop where he steals the silver. The guards catch him, bring him back, and the bishop says, "Oh, you forgot this or this." He grabs the candlesticks. The reason I love that is because it's about second chances and how we all mess up. Everyone's not perfect, and it's a good reminder for us to be more forgiving when others don't do what we believe they should.
Hello, Les Mis cast. I felt bad that you can't hear how amazing your audience thinks you are doing, so since you can't go to the people, I brought the people to you. Here are a few thoughts among the hundreds of people who see your show every night. I hope you enjoy.